I had to fix the sorry something went wrong ever in Black Myth Wukong on Steam. Hey guys, this is Lucy, and let's get to the video. First, make sure Steam is completely closed. Right-click the Steam icon in the taskbar and hit exit. Then again, check Task Manager to make sure it's totally gone. Next, search for Steam. Right-click and select Run as administrator. After that, open Steam, go to your library, and launch Black Myth Wukong from there. Now go to Steam settings, click in-game, and uncheck enable Steam overlay while in-game. Right-click the game in your library, select Properties, then Local File, and click Verify Integrity of Game Files. Finally, in Games Properties, type DirectX 11 or DirectX 12 in the Launch Options box and try launching again. Hopefully that fixed the issue. If the video helped, make sure to like and subscribe and comment if you need more help. And I'll meet you guys in the next video.